out without the light. Not easy, but I'm still I'm able to get it. I think the latest new puzzle game that people are speedrunning is Cocoon right now. And then after that will be Talos Principle 2. Most of the time puzzle game speedruns are usually not that speedrun a lot because lot less mechanics, I guess. I guess maybe people do speedrun unpacking, I don't know. Behind what? Did I miss more EPs or something? Jump list playthroughs. Okay. I can tell that you are posting some stuff, but for some reason there is not a good opportunity to look at chat. Bear with me. I'll definitely reach chat once I get into Quarry. Because Quarry is where I can actually rest. And as most stuff in Quarry is just moving parts. If I run in a straight line, I could look at chat for a little bit. Sometimes we need to show. Hold on, at least. Let's blunder that panel. Uh, Thanks. I have a microphone right now, which does improve my voice quality a tad bit. Previously, you can literally hear everything else. That is not ideal. Like, game voices, breathing. All those wonderful qualities of not good stream noise. I'm getting reverse eclipsed. What is going on? Two, three. Rough. Is it just because my Twitch profile picture stays rough? That actually makes me sound like a furry, oh my god. Probably we should change my profile. Whatever. Yeah, I want to do more puzzle game speedruns in the future. I might go ahead and try Manifold Garden again, because I haven't committed to speedrunning Manifold Garden, even though it's fun. But I'm not sure. Maybe I should speedrun more Witness, maybe I should speedrun more Lingo, maybe I should speedrun some other obscure puzzle game that I have in my Steam library. Whatever it is. I am totally fine, whatever speedrun. How am I so far behind? What? Is my splits malfunctioning or what? What games can I speedrun? Maybe I should try Manifold Garden again. It's probably game plan. So, I don't know. Too many desires for me just to speedrun. What an odd game to witness. This is actually my first speed game. I was the one who actually discovered Eclipse Skip. The absolutely ridiculously long video to get an EP. And somehow, just discovering that, I'm just motivated to speedrun The Witness. Induction. I'm actually in the speedrun Discord for Superliminal, and I hear horror stories of induction. Yeah, induction can be very rough, but I think it's mostly because it's like the start of the game. Like, there's a lot of speed games where people just get frustrated and find that the beginning is like the hardest part of the game. But it's more just like a desire to get like the best start possible. I guess in the once you get competitive, then it just becomes like, yeah, everything matters, including the beast start. So. Oh, okay. Sorry for the misunderstanding. I do not know what induction is, to be honest. Never heard about that game. It's an actual game about time travel. There's another game that I know that does time travel. I'm now quite curious. What type of genre is it for that game? Get back, solution to travel back, start a little bit for class moving in tandem. Interesting. It's a puzzle. Okay, that's interesting. I will check it out once I'm done with the stream. Why is my splits just wishy-washy for some reason? I don't know what's going on. Okay, me, please don't screw this up. Okay. I actually did it. Finally. I missed Buoy Cycle. We would be playing Risky now. If that's the case. That's interesting. Difficult puzzle game. I'm actually pretty interested in difficult puzzle games. So there is a puzzle game that I want to complete, but I haven't completed yet because, like, it's difficult. But yeah, you should check it out. How do I mess up a snipe so bad? Please stop looking down. As gamers, we don't look down. We look up. Hehehe. I see. I'm very curious. Yeah, piqued my interest. This tree. Hello. Can you not block the way invisibly, please? Well. My splits is malfunctioning. Are you serious? I've done purple pleasure plates. What are you talking about, game? These are mistakes that I, for some reason, never encountered before. What? Yeah, changing up will be. You'll get to see that again in here. It was discovered sometime in 2021-ish. I think. Or was it 2022? I'm not 100%. I don't remember. There's gonna be a snipe coming up. Please don't mess this up like last time. Okay. Thank you. God, how does he do the snipe? Okay. Jesus Christ. That snipe is difficult. And now my mouse sensitivity is much lower.
Rip.
That snipe is not easy.
can never tell who made this game is a genius or a moron.
To be honest, I don't know. Maybe. I mean, he did force us to endure a 1 hour video. I honestly don't, 1 hour video is fine. Okay, Eclipse is fine. I am not doing redirect snipe. I am way too rusty to go back to doing redirect at the moment. So I would just be doing the alternative strategies for redirect. Because last time was a train wreck. So I don't want to perform it again, even though I know that's when it comes to running 100%, it's faster. I missed. That's something. Oh, I already did the CP, what the heck. Okay. I'm trying to keep track of windmill because I am doing an improv windmill. Which is two words that we don't like as speedrunners. Improvisation. Okay, now I can go up. Like, The Witness is supposed to be a glitch-free game. There is literally not a lot of physics mechanics, and yet somehow we are able to find major glitches. That is the beauty of speedrunning. Do third blade and then I think I've done green light EP. I think I did green light, I think. No, I didn't, okay. And we do second. We actually speed up windmill using another glitch. It was actually the first glitch used in a game. It's called windmill skip. Basically, you just have your cursor get crushed by the windmill blades. And according to Samwise, it's a fan. Because you turn it on and off. Which I find it hilarious. Because honestly, that is quite true. This is a fan. I'm quite a fan of it. Ha 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 ha. plenty of time to do. But no. Okay, let's see if the run is alive or dead. It is somehow alive. Cool, I get to give everyone seizure warnings. What the frick? What the hell? What the hell? Well, my mental health has gone out of the roof. This category is so dead. Okay, frick. I am so dead, and I'm not doing redirect. Snipe, because I am not risking. Now I do need to pay attention to goddamn cloud cycle. I'm now feeling it. I do not know when good cloud cycle is. Yeah, so Eclipse Skip is like the most random skip in the entire game, and now I got it instantaneously when I came in. I am now feeling the freaking pressure now. Crap. Da-da-da-da-da. I need to do Cloud Cycle. Normally pressure would get me, but not this time. I will refuse to let it get into me. I grab this EP because I know Cloud Cycle is here. Cloud Psycho down. Okay, do I have got that EP. Oh, I got all EPs. I'll check the underside EP again. Because I'm worried I missed that EP. Well, I'm mostly because it's a reaction that my splits is just screwing me up. Yeah, this category is... We are literally throwing everything out of the window. This category is gonna be... absolutely... decimated. But I think... because I'm not going for redirect, because I don't want to risk everything in. Because redirect is way too risky now. Okay. Got everything in... Okay. So we're going down first. This is supposed to be the last thing I did. What am I doing here? Oh, that's because I'm not doing redirect. Okay, whatever. Messing up my route. Calm down. Okay, this is the part where I need to shut up. We're not doing the snipe, it's fine. That's just a cherry on top stuff. It's way too risky to commit. Can't do it. It's fine. It's fine. Okay, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 EPs for boat. Okay, this EP, you better not screw me up. Don't you dare, EP! Don't you freaking dare do that to me. No one likes you. Actually, stupid EP. I'm gonna do with even more crappier EPs soon. These panels don't really matter too much. Thank you.
Distraction, did it work? No, it didn't. That clockwise EP is absolutely garbage. Rotating bridge to clockwise EP is one of the worst abominations in this run. That includes tutorial reflection. Because both suck. They both actually suck. And last freaking laser. So there's 8 boat EPs, 1 skylight EP, 1 challenge EP, 1 theater EP, and then thundercloud I need to get. So that's an extra 4, that means 12, 135 minus 12, that is something that has to do with math. 135 minus 12, that is 123. Okay, so I will be doing redirect soon. Well, not really redirect. I'm doing I will need to redirect at when I get to challenge. And then go to a different exit. I am fine wasting some seconds on for redirect. I don't care. So 123 is what I need to look at for the EP goal. I am throwing. These panels still are garbage and are terrible under pressure. Thank you. Let's not click out of the panel. Let me be free of this madness. Thank you for the family sharing. I don't care. I have a speed run to do. Okay, so the math puzzle is, how much EPs do I have left after I look at Wonkavator? I should be seeing if I have 123. If I don't have 123, I will be looking at Town Obelisk. Because there's 8 boat EPs, 1 catwalk EP, 1 thundercloud EP, 2 mountain exclusive EP, post mountain. Okay, random doors. Actually forgetting. I was going for an alternative, faster solution for that panel, but I cannot get it for some reason within a split second. I don't know why. What the freak? Yeah. I just need to make sure so that if I miss an EP, I know. So there is Desert Boat, Tutorial Reflection, Moss, Short Long Sewer, Crate, Yellow Bunker, and then we have Thundercloud, Catwalk, Challenge, and Skylight. Yeah, that's basically the EPs I am supposed to be missing right now. Thank you. Can't wait to get absolutely looked at. Okay. Make sure to grab out EP. Oh yeah, water break. Okay. 123. Okay, I'm not missing anything. I just need to remember that I didn't do redirect, so I need to do redirect. Now we're gonna be on to challenge. Here comes the fun part. I did the same solution again? That's ridiculous. I would never make the same mistake. That's why we learn history, people. Never make the same mistake over and over again. So. UTM snipe. Okay, one down. Two, okay. I feel sick in my stomach. Like, what is this run? I am gonna throw up, so oh my god. I am not feeling alright. Here he. We have challenge. Here we go. Fury challenge. Four, three, 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 three. Or three, 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 four. I don't see the solution. I'm not seeing the solution. What? Why am I not seeing the solution? Okay. Oh god, I am throwing. What is this with this two? Oh my god, what is this two? Okay, that took a while. That was not a great challenge, but we passed the challenge. Make sure you get the DP you missed.
truth be told, I don't know how accurate my splits is. Okay, tutorial. Will you give me a good run? Oh my god. I am about to lose it. I'm about to lose my mind! What is this? Oh my god. Oh my god. I passed the worst part in the run. Oh my god. Let's get this. Let's grab you. You're just like very lightheaded now. This is so ludicrous.
One.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Oh my god! What the hell? What happened? Oh my god! Oh my god! What happened in this run? This is nuts! Oh my god! Oh my god, I'm gonna get a panic attack. This is ridiculous. What the fucking hell happened? This is a 1 minute PB of world record. The first sub 119. Oh my god. What happened? This run is insane. This is actually insane. Oh my god. This day went wild. Oh my god. It is done. Witness 100% is getting to a ridiculous point in time. It's actually a good insane. We did it! We broke another minute barrier. Actually, it's not really a barrier, but just whatever, it's sub 119. This is such. Is that world record? It is world record. By like a minute. That's how stupid this run is. Even though we didn't do redirect, even though our challenges went into 4 minutes. We did it. As we look at this beauty, an Eclipse EP right here. Thank you. I'm surprised I did pretty well in the late game. Because late game, I choked so badly there. But I think the challenge just screwed me over, but mainly the panels that screwed me over. But we did it! World record! Absolutely freaking insane. Okay, I need to go rest. Alright. If you came in, thank you for coming in if you came in. That was truly one of the most ridiculous runs ever. Holy moly. Yeah, I am gonna now close the stream, so if you came in to watch the run, thank you for watching the run. I don't know. I don't know what to say. I gotta go sleep. Alright. Anyways. Good night, everyone. And maybe I'll do another stream sometime. I don't know. Maybe next week. Can't promise, but yeah. Bye!